What's going on, guys? It's GameTech here, back with another video, and in this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how can you guys make your name appear when you search for it. We all know that when we search our channels or when our friends search our channels, nothing comes up. Our channel name does not come up nowhere in the search. Today, I'm going to be giving you guys some tips and tricks to make your name appear in the search. Alright, so once YouTube has come up, we're going to search for Game Tech to see if it comes up. Let's see. Game Tech. It should come up because I've been doing some tricks. And here is my channel. As we can see, my channel comes up. And before, my channel used to be nowhere in here. So what you want to do is you want to sign into your channel here. I'll blur this part out. And you're going to go into my channel, right? And you must have at least, let's say, 3 videos uploaded. And what you want to do is you want to go ahead to your videos, like for example this one, which is Free Website Maker. And we want to head over to the info and settings. And then there's something called tags over here, right? In here, you're going to type in your name. As you can see, I put Game Tech here. And that's going to make my channel appear. So you want to make sure you do that for at least 3 of your videos. Once you have done that, head over to your Creator Studio. Okay. And now head over to your channel. And then let's head over to Advanced. And it's going to be like channel keywords. You want to make sure that you include what your channel is about. So my channel is about gaming, comma, and then technology. You want to make sure you put commas, tutorials, how to. And then here you want to type in your channel name, which is mine, it's Game Tech. And then click save to make your things, so save. So we want to put save there. So now what YouTube will do is it will try to rank your channel. The third one is you need a channel URL. For my channel URL, you need to email YouTube about this. Whoops. And you can just ask them if you can get a channel URL. You must have at least 100 subscribers. So this is how to get your name in the title. Now, I started doing these tips and tricks, and it took at least a week for my name to come up in the YouTube search results. Again, make sure to put channel keywords. Make sure to put your name in the channel tags. And make sure you have a lot of videos uploaded. If you don't have any videos uploaded, your channel will be ranked nowhere. If this video helped you out, please drop a like. Let's see if we can get 50 likes for another video like this. If you guys want to see a part 2 on how to make a website, let me know down in the comments. This has been Game Tech, and I am out. Peace.